That's very close. Make the light. Shit, like a ninja. Yeah, that's the better plan. Actually, we go right now. Come on. Marvin. You can get a better picture here if you want. You were taking a picture of Paul, so good.
I mean, it's
a Supreme Court. Oh, I
know. Westminster.
Take a picture of Lincoln. How much better you had left? That's an interesting picture.
And I had a target this morning. Wow,
it's going pretty good. That's pretty efficient. But then again, I guess I've had GPS and everything on today.
Represent.
Yes, they're from the same. Over the cross of Melbourne? It seems like a long about way, but...
So long.
Yeah, but I think it's better than going that way.
Not a pro,
no. You made him off. It's okay, you didn't want to make it to 16 anyway. Yeah. Show no fear. Not I. Down the main thing? Trifecta? No. I don't know what the hell it was. I'm not gonna lie to you. That's not my thing. I look at it and like, whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
It's a high spot.
Yeah. Ah.
It's
fire.
Are you sure we came this way?
No, we came the other way. Yeah. That's the park. We're just going down this way.
Oh, so we're smoking down this park.
Sometimes you just gotta use size to your advantage.
Yeah.
I know he uses these phones, by the way. But they're like all around the building.
All around the building.
Our Department of Cultural Media and Sports.
Number two, hop on that boat. To of London, South Sea.
He's a good James Bond. Looks older though.
Yeah, so I said he got age discrimination for the
Bond. Huh? He did like four of them. I was looking at over there, Ale and Pie, the red line.
They like advertising that. I thought you said the red line.
No. Imperial War Museum.
They advertise the line with all the museums.
Hmm. Insanity of choice.
Whoa. Oh, Rod. Rod. Okay. Oh.
You want to go
to the
hospital?
I don't have that one down. Oh, wow.
What?
That's a picture of aborted baby.
What? That's the neighbors.
They're showing an aborted baby.
Oh, shit. Didn't catch that. I saw the neighbors thing going by. Let's go over there. So I don't die. That'll affect your choice, huh? Oh! Yeah.
Oh, turn down!
Well, thanks for the image.
Wow,
little something from, little something to remember us by. They're probably just over there. I mean, they have all the tourists that are coming through here. They're trying to make their impression. Oh, don't need to be over here. Ooh. I'm just for automatic. I'm good.
What is it?
I don't know.
It's for,
Whitehall, City of Westminster. For who? Scotland Yard? Scotland Yard? The police force. I guess. All I know is two guys sitting automatic weapons equal keep going. The war cabinet. The War Cabinet and the War Cabinet Museum. You know what's funny though? Actually, this is kind of funny. Most of the movie advertisers that are on the buses or whatever going around, they're all American movies. Except for the one with Pierce Brosnan. All the rest of them were American movies. but all the actors in those American movies are British. A majority, like, Hugh Jackman's not Australian. But the other guy that plays Magneto and Professor X, Patrick Stewart, and the other guy, they're English. Whites don't have. I guess, yeah, you wanna try to even figure it out or no?
Either way, we have to go to the left at some point to go back. We're going the same
way. Oh, National Gallery.
Where are we?
Oh, right here. Yeah, here we go. We thought so. So it's just gonna kinda, there's the square.
So when we get to this square, we need to make a left.
Yeah. Haymarket.
Haymarket.
That's a nice picture. Horses may kick or bite. A picture with the cavalry.
She said polish, nigga. Okay. Can't stop, won't stop.
I gotta hear
her
every week.
Every week. Wait.
Free.
You know.
Free.
Drop the mic.
How's it getting there? I guess that's why you said it. I did not think anything of it. Let's just sit down and use the bathroom.
Yeah, just take refresh your brain, Marla.
Yeah. Not interesting. Jack the Ripper. Watch the poo. Poo platter. You're not making that, I don't know.
There's no way.
Wouldn't that be messed up? They just like, all of them would go in?
Why? Don't play around with me. I just thought about that.
Nah, they won't.
Wow.
I don't think so. I was looking at his name. I mean, I could lie to you, but I probably know. I'm just not. It's not going. Whoa! Oh, he hit me on the shoe. Nah, I just didn't. I don't want to be over there. Then you know what? Whatever.
Oh,
I guess. What do you want? Oh yeah. So you all getting a drink?
I have one. May I have some chicken sandwich?
Just put it all together, I was kidding.
Okay, what do you want to drink? What? What do you want to drink? Water.
Can I
please? I can have a smarty McFlurry, please.
Yeah. And what do you want, Ron?
Can I have the sweet chili wrap? Yes, please. Coca-Cola? Coca-Cola, please? Yeah.
Okay, do you want the brownies?
Here, Pam. Alright. Here, Mom, just me.
Oh, okay.
Downstairs. Pam. Pam. Do you want us to win it, or are you just glad to see it?
Oh, I might have to.
Are you
gonna take a win? Okay, please.
Okay,
there you go.
Missing about the
train. Let me put mom down first. Now I'll come back up. Come on, mom. Oops, excuse me. You're going to sit at the table. Oh. Okay. Yeah, have a seat there. All right, I'll be right back. Out downstairs.
You did?
Yeah, there are a lot of people. I just happened to get somebody on the head. Yep. You want to sit over here? We're all together. I'll grab. Give me a... Oh.
Thank you. I got a little bit of New York had like pass.
Really? You stopped by Shake Shack? I remember those. I went there. That's how I remember, but I know it's
No, 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 Thank you. Yeah, take it back. I'm going to go to the next one. There's more of a movement now than last time. I don't know.